So here's the deal: ROM, or read-only memory, stores data permanently. It's like a digital bookshelf where information is written during manufacturing and can't be changed. Think of it as a read-only file cabinet for your device's essential instructions and data. It's non-volatile, meaning it retains data even when the power is off. So, next time you power up your device, remember ROM's got your back with all the crucial info it needs to function smoothly. Cool, right?